The greatest Olympic medalist in history. Didn't get there alone. He was prepared by this guy. Bob Bowman.
Champions have physical attributes at the top level of sports, okay? But let me promise you that the wingspan or the big hands and feet or the vertical jump are not what makes champions great. Because everyone at the top level has physical skill and attributes. What makes champions great is what's up here, what's in here. And those are the things I'd like to talk about today.